Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition. This is Hill, here with another episode. We are continuing our search for the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. We just returned from Ustengrav, where we thought we were going to discover the horn in a chest, only to find a note telling us to come here to Riverwood, to the Sleeping Giant Inn. So, someone beat us to it. Now we've got to find out who that someone is. Okay, these people don't look right. Let me just draw them out of the city. I got a bad feeling about this. Still coming. Alright, this ought to be far enough away. If there's any trouble, I don't want any folks in town to get hurt. So, is this some kind of costume party and I didn't get an invitation?
You're the one they call Dragonborn.
Yes, I'm the Dragonborn.
Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Nirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. Never time to die.
Shield can't absorb every piece of magic. Health back. These dudes ain't playing.
yours!
The Dragonborn returns to this world soon, and all the...
Your head cut off and you're still talking, huh? Where's the other one at? So just a piece of advice, folks, if you're doing this mission, you come into town, or these characters could be at any town, it's best to try to lure them out of the town. I did this earlier, and I guess I accidentally hit one of the townsfolk, and they turned against me, and, you know, it got pretty ugly. I ended up having to kill just about everybody in the town. So we went back to an earlier save. So yeah, if you're doing this, Horn of Jurgen Windcaller and you get accosted by those cultists, try to draw them away from any citizens or civilians or populated cities so you can fight them and not get other people injured or involved. Alright. Oh, wow. Wait, why is this locked? What time is it? Alright, well, we'll just go on in here to the inn. Thought maybe I could trade some items or sell some items.
What do you want?
Come on in. Just stoked the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Is this the, yeah, that's that dude that sells the... Let me talk to him. Because I think he got some good stuff. What have you got for sale?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Oh, look at these Daedric arrows. Yeah, I'll take those. Since for some reason I decided to sell off all my steel ones. Dragonbone arrows. I'll take those too. I don't think we need any dwarven ones right now. These ebony ones, wow. Take those too. I'm trying to get rid of some of this gold. I mean, I've just got too much. Look at this ebony sword. Ooh. Guess that's that. Any special apparel here I can use? get ebony armor from this guy. Can get soul gems from this guy. A grand soul gem. I'll take these. Is this a... Okay. Take those. All right, let's. I'm gonna sell off these. I think I needed to learn that enchantment, so let's keep that. Hate to part with these Redguard or Alakir items, but it might be time. All right, that'll do for now.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from
Old Got business here in Riverwood, eh? There are worse.
The braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made.
Yes.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda. Oh,
hey there.
And you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down.
Okay, where did she get off to? Here we go.
You're that visitor from Matilda charged in full of steel. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
I'd like to rent the attic room.
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. But you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
You need to choose between those two boys. It ain't fair to Sven or Feindel to keep tugging on their heartstrings like that.
It's bad enough my brother is harping on me to pick one. Don't you start too.
Well, at least these rooms got doors on them.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Now we can talk.
What's with all the cloak and dagger?
Greybeard seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
You're the one who took the horn?
Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
Huh. Yeah, I already said, what's with all the cloak and dagger?
You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere.
What do you want with me?
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Go on. I'm listening.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
Well, how do I know I can trust you?
If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place.
Why did you take the horn from Ustengrav?
I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
Why are you looking for a Dragonborn?
We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate Dragonslayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Girl, I've devoured so many souls now, I'm starting to lose count. Well, yes, that's how I first learned I was Dragonborn.
Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that. You said the Thalmor are after you?
Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
Why is everybody saying might be, like they don't believe that I actually am? So what's the part you're not telling me?
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it.
What makes you think dragons are coming back to life?
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
So where are we headed?
Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Let's go kill a dragon.
I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
Can I watch? Damn, that was quick.
Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
We might need your help.
See you.
You too. Actually though, let me try another follower. Okay. After you.
Orgnar, I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Yes? Let's not waste any time.
Damn, what the hell? I hope you don't know.
Something?
Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
The bard's got talent.
I hope you don't have fire like that last dude that was with me.
We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Huh?
You know, I really ought to get my horse. Where is this thing on the map? So she's really gonna walk all that way. I'm going to the Windhelm Stables. I ain't walking that far. So it looks like she's interrupting our return in the... Oh, wow, she's here too. Okay. All right, well, let's keep moving. I'm getting my horse, though. Is this my horse? Yeah. Okay. Alright, let's go.
Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there.
I guess that shadow I just saw? A dragon is attacking Kynesgrove?
I don't know. Not yet. What? It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Oh, hurry. We might be too late.
Where's the old dragon mound? It's a dragon, all right. Bessie.
Salukunir, Zeal son.
It's talking.
This is worse than I thought.
What the hell?
Alduin Fury. Boanti Bokri has mixed you to Zeke. Guess I'll come here. Come here. Follow side of King. Zuku. Korav need no dove to hide. You do not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Nova. Sarukanir, Kreedar, Chur.
Dragon!
Down here. This one is mine. You had doubts about to take its power. So much power.
It's true, isn't it? You really are a dragon.
You are a very powerful mage, I can tell. I might need to have you hang around so you can teach me some things. Alright. Maybe.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back.
Who are you and what do you want with me?
I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers. And we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
What do you know about the dragons coming back?
Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here.
I've seen that dragon before.
Really? Where?
It was the one that attacked Helgen when Ulfric escaped from the Imperials.
Interesting. Same dragon.
Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
Tell me more about these Blades. Who are they?
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now.
What's our next move?
The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is.
What makes you think the Thalmor are bringing dragons back?
Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
So we need to find out what the Thalmor know about the dragons. Any ideas?
If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia.
So how do we get into the Thalmor embassy?
I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
All right, we have completed A Blade in the Dark.
We've stopped. What is it?
It's time for us to part ways, but now I know where you are in Riverwood, I'll be looking you up.
I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
Thank you. That's a well-made mod. I have to give the mod author credit. That's not a regular companion, but a mod, Tiernan, warrior, whatever. Links in the description if you're interested in installing it. Look at all this gold. A shaman robe. I guess we can sell that. Okay. Now, wait. Did I hear somebody talking? Oh, it was just him. I want to return this horn to the Greybeards. Where's the High Hrothgar? Up here, and we should be able to fast travel now. Yes. Yeah, I tell you, the game tries to sidetrack you with the cultist and the blades and the Thalmor. I'm just, you know, I'm trying to do one mission at a time. So what is going on here? I think I need to set my quest marker. Got too many. Look at this. All right, I don't want to read the cultist orders yet. And I don't want to meet Delphine yet. We want to complete the Horn of Jurgen, or Jurgen, however you want to pronounce that, wind caller. I guess we're going up here, up these stairs.
Retrieve the horn of Jorgen Wimcom. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
teach me something else, huh? Uh-oh.
All three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Ruptga will now give you the vision of it.
Yes. Yes, I feel it. I feel the power.
You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready. Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Okay. Completed the Horn of Jürgen Windcaller as well. And as you can see, he can withstand the voices of the Greybeards. Alright, this is amazing stuff here. I believe, let's set another quest here. Let's find out about these cultists. I'm not sure, is that going to be under miscellaneous? Or books? Okay, board the vessel Northern Maiden docked at Raven Rock, take it to Windhelm, then begin your search. Kill the false dragonborn known as Sundar before he reaches Solst. What? Return with word of your success, and Mirak shall be most pleased. Well, so this is a bounty, wow, to kill Sundar himself. Okay, so having read that, let me see if there's any spells or anything. Whoops. I don't know about reanimating a corpse. That's, the necromancy and stuff is highly, highly frowned upon by Redguards. They don't like to mess with that at all, so I'm not going to either. Red Eagle Sword. Okay. Don't know what that's all about. Home Decorating Guide. Probably don't need that since my house is modded. Okay, let's continue on. Look at Bessie. Faithful Bessie. Now, you know, I was supposed to leave these Greybeards some food or something, and I never did. I don't know if I even have any anymore. Yeah, I don't even have food. I stored it all in my home in Riverwood. All right, so I've been attacked by a group of people claiming to work for someone named Mirak. I need to find out why they're trying to kill me, and so I should look for a boat in Windhelm they use to travel from whatever, I'm not even going to try. This mission sounds a lot more interesting than the diplomatic immunity one. But here we are in Windhelm, and I guess we will go down here to the docks. But that will be in our next episode, as we are running out of time, folks. And I don't want these things to go on for much too long. All right, thank you all for watching, and I will catch you in the next video.